Good morning, everyone. We're at the IX Indoor Amusement Park here at the IX Center. Earlier in the run, I had some problems with some teens, just being really very rude and inconsiderate. And I'm here with the show manager, Rob, and he's talking about some of the provisions they're taking to make sure something like this doesn't happen again. Again, Rob, good morning. Thanks
good morning,
for joining
Kenny.
Us. All right, so you've been telling us all morning that you guys have taken the problem very seriously in terms of security for you guys.
We do. Safety and fun are the two most important things for us out here, safety being first. We stepped up the security in the parking lot. We stepped up the security in the lobby. We've got our scanners in place. We're going to really vigorously enforce our dress code and our code of conduct. So any kids that get out of line, there'll be zero tolerance. They'll be out of here. We're going to make this so it's a fun, safe environment as it's been for the last 28 years. We're going to continue down that path. Let people enjoy the fun stuff we have to offer out here.
And when you talk about code of conduct, you know, you're searching bags and you have metal detectors and everything else to ensure safety?
We do, absolutely. People will come through. We've got scanners up in the front. It'd be like going into the airport in some ways where you go through. They'll allow string bags with just one compartment where they can search a compartment easily.
Yep.
Backpacks are not going to be allowed. We're just going to be very vigilant. We're going to be on top of this thing to make sure it's safe.
Thank you, Rob.
Thank you.
All right, Roberto and Tyson. All right.
Hey.
Good morning,
sir.
Good
morning.
How are
you? To you, Kenny.
Good morning.
How are you doing today?
Good. I'm great. All right. Fantastic. So you do a lot of things. You wear a lot of hats.
Yeah,
comedian, magician,
hypnotist. Yeah, do all jack of all trades.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Okay, show me a trick.
Yeah, you got some cash on you, like
you know where I work. Okay.
Yeah.
$100.
Oh, they're playing you good at Fox,
yeah.
Aren't they? All right. We do a trick here. That Benjamin on the front. Then we got yep. Independence on the back. I'm gonna
okay.
do a quick little trick here.
Yeah.
We're gonna make it disappear. Has anyone got a lighter?
No.
That's a joke. All right. We know how to make money burn right here.
Right.
Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna manipulate the ink on this bill. Okay.
Right.
So I'm gonna cause it to change the way it looks. I'm gonna actually rub the zeros off of your bill, so your bill doesn't look like it was before. Your bill actually would look a lot more like a $1 bill right in front of you, right there, right before your very eyes.
That's not even funny.
That's it. Thank you so much. That was great.
$99. Yeah. Appreciate that. Wow. Show me the trick where you give me $1,000,000. Okay.
I'll show you
what
that
else
trick.
You got.
I'll show you that.
Here we go.
You like card tricks?
I like that $100 bill better.
Excellent.
Okay, here we go.
A little magic flourish there.
Okay,
ooh la la.
Nice.
Right, so
nice.
What's going to happen is we got an incredible Roberto, I'm sure the sage Roberto.
Yeah.
He does a comedy stunt show.
There
he's
he is.
Be doing a little bit of his crazy
yeah.
stuff here. Look at that. All right, now check this out. You're going to
yep.
call stop wherever you like.
Stop.
Right there, good stuff. Take a card where you stopped at. Look at it, memorize it. Got it?
Got it.
Fantastic. Place it back inside the deck. Now I'm going to find your card magically,
yep.
mystically. It's going to happen very
yep.
fast. Are you ready?
Yes.
Watch this. We're going to do a one-handed cut, and boom, is that your card?
Yeah, that's
that
it.
That's it?
Okay,
that's now watch it. I'm going to do it one more time.
Yeah.
It's a one-handed cut,
yep.
boom, and is that your card?
That is not it.
Really?
That's not it. No, it's not it. That's not it. Well, one for one
isn't
bad.
Yeah,
one for one isn't bad.
Take it away.
Yeah.
Take it.
Just a second.
Ah! Is that
That's
your
my card.
Card.
That's my card. Hey, it was in his mouth. Who knew? Some people have an Egg McMuffin. Roberto eats a deck of cards every day.
It's good fiber.
Yeah, it's about to be a long run for you, all those cards you're going to be. All right. We're sponsored by Metamucil.
That was
all right, come on,
awesome.
See these guys. It'll be an awesome
that
show.
That was really
three
good.
Shows daily. We're at the Beach Street stage.
Three shows daily at the Beach Street stage.
You fantastic.
I'm going to get you some Tums, Roberto. I'll be right back. Okay.
That was wild.
That was pretty cool.